Hello friends, in this video we will study how to design a binary tree from given post order and in order traversal sequences. Consider this example given to you. The two sequences are given as, that is, post order and in order. This question was asked in examination for 10 marks. Now, as we know, in post order sequence the root node always comes at the last. Root node always comes at the last. So here is the root node. Okay. Now, to get the left child and the right child of the root node, we will use in order traversal sequence. Now, to get the root node of this tree, I will refer post order sequence. From post order sequence, I came to know that R is the root node. So, we will draw here R as the root node. After getting the root node, to get the left child and right child of this root node, we will go to in order sequence. We will see where the root node appears in order sequence. Here it is. In order sequence, we got root node R. So the part which appears to the right side of the root node is called right subtree, whereas the part which appears to the left hand side is called as left subtree. So we will put this entire information into left part, whereas in the right part we have the part which appears on the right hand side of root node. This is your second step. Now repeatedly we follow the same steps. Again we go back to post order sequence to get the next root. Now in post order sequence, to get the next root, we have to go from right to left. So the next root is T. So if you see in this diagram, where is T? T is here. So if I make T as the root node, then MA will go to the left hand side and ION will go to the right hand side. We'll draw here. We are making T as the root node for this subtree. Then MA, which is appearing on the left hand side in this sequence, will go to the left subtree, whereas the remaining part, that is ION, will go to the right subtree. After placing T to its proper place, now we will take the next element from the post order sequence, that is node O. So in this diagram, see where it is O. O is here. If I make node O as the root node for this subtree, then I is appearing on the left hand side. So it will go, I will go to the left side, whereas N will go to the right side because it is appearing on the right side. We will draw it here. We are making O as the root node here. Then I will go to the left hand side, whereas N is the right side. Okay. And again, we'll go to the post order sequence. We'll pick the next element, that is N. And if you see in this diagram, N is already placed. So we'll ignore it, we'll discard, and we'll go to the next element, that is I. I is also, if you see here, it is already placed. So we'll discard this and we'll ignore and we'll go to the next step. The next element is A. Now if you see here in this diagram, A is here. If we make A as the root node for this subtree, then what will happen? M will go to the left hand side because it is appearing on the left hand side of A. We'll draw it here. Now we are making A as the root node. M will go to the left subtree. O is here. I, N is already done. Okay. So we have successfully placed node A. After node A, in the post order sequence, the next root is M. M is already placed because it is having individual element here. It means it is already placed. Now go and check the next element, that is F. Now in this diagram, where is F? F is here. If we make F as the root node, then what will happen? O is appearing on the right side, so it will go to the right side. IN will go to the left hand side. We will draw here. We are making F as the root node, then IN will go to the left hand side, whereas O will go to the right side, and remaining part of the tree is as it is. So we have successfully placed node F. After node F, the next root is O. If you see in this diagram, O is already placed. So we'll go to the next element. Now N. If you make N as the root node, what will happen? N will become root node and I is appearing on the left hand side. I will go to the left subtree in the next step. We'll draw it here. We are making N as the root node. Then I, which is appearing on the left hand side here, will go to the left subtree. And remaining part of the tree is as it is. So this is our, you can say, binary tree, because we have covered all the elements from the given tree traversal sequences. We have successfully placed this last I also, okay, from the post order, which is placed here, okay. So this is the binary tree we have obtained from the given post order and in order traversal sequences. Now to check whether the tree designed by you, this tree, is correct or not, we will traverse the entire tree in post order and in order fashion. And if we get the same sequence which was given in the question here, then we can say that the tree designed by you, the final tree designed by you, is correct, otherwise it is wrong. Thank you very much for watching the video.